Okay everyone, the next exercise we're doing today is the diamond press up. So you're going to bring your hands together to make a diamond shape. So this is going to be a close press up. So show you side on, making sure your hands are in the correct position. Bring your chest over your wrists and then you're going to take your knees off the floor so you're on your toes. Keeping your elbows tucked in and your back nice and flat going down. So you want to keep your elbows as tight as possible when you're doing this and not letting them flare out. And that's the diamond press up.